wealthy man. A beautiful house, swimming pools, several German cars, and a young wife who worshipped him.
Excuse me, Mr. Satan?
What?
You kind of left out how greed is the root of all evil and how it corrupts the soul?
It's in there. It's called subtext. Why don't we take a gander at the eternal torment that is sloth?
Yeah.